probably don't even know we're coming. Just like the lieutenant said.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just like the lieutenant said.
Hey, Sarge! Why aren't we in those Higgins boats? The rest of the division?
Because it's our job to make sure those boys get
these... Kelly. I can't believe we're not getting any fire from the beach.
trench and take them out! people beyond these doors we still need to secure.
Do we have any idea how well guarded this thing is, Sarge?
No idea, Kelly, but Fox's orders are to secure that depot, whatever the resistance.
Same drill as always, eh, Sarge?
Now someone get those goddamn doors open!
Disperse! Disperse!
Nice work, Corporal! One more to go! The fuel drums, Corporal! Shoot the fuel drums! Gentlemen! Just a quick word. I've scraped through some tough fights since I've been in this man's army. Not to say that this one was the worst I've seen. We lost a lot of good men back there on that beach, and that's a damn shame. But by kicking down Hitler's front door, we saved the lives of hundreds more that will follow. You are the best of the best, and I am damn proud to serve with each and every one of you. All right, enough said. Gather up some ammo, get some rest. I have a feeling that we're just getting started.